for the meatball.
Ow!
That's for the mustard.
That's...
Hollywood, California, August 1977. A triumphant moment in screen history. To the world-famous Chinese theater come the stars of the biggest box office success in motion picture history. C-3PO and R2-D2 are reunited for the first time since their epical appearance in Star Wars. Thousands are gathered to see the metallic megastars place their footprints in cement in the theater's courtyard. As the two heroes of Star Wars make their indelible impressions on the ground reserved for Movieland's legends, the world resounds with the fact that Star Wars itself has become a full-fledged social phenomenon. It has become more than just a movie. Also to be honored this eventful day, Star Wars villain.
Oh no! It's Darth Vader. Just imagine that, R2. This is the strangest planet we ever visited.